It's true that the primary reason I sync SharePoint lists to a SharePoint workspace is so that I can work with them when I'm off my network. But I've also found a number of benefits to using workspaces even when I'm connected. Let's consider this list. While in the standard view, I can click items to view their content easily enough, but editing requires a few clicks, either with an item's drop-down menu or the ribbon. And if I have a long list, I need to click buttons to navigate among list pages. Of course, I can switch to datasheet view to see all the items in a spreadsheet-like grid, and that's great for seeing a quick snapshot of the list items and for selecting multiple items. But some cells are read-only, so I can't fully edit the items, and I don't really want to switch back and forth between these views. And that's why I really like syncing to a SharePoint workspace, just for the way it lets me work with my list content. To create the workspace, I click the List tab, then Sync to SharePoint Workspace, and then OK in the Sync to SharePoint Workspace dialog box. So now I see all my items in a grid, much like that datasheet view, so I can quickly scroll the entire list up or down, or click Find to search for items. But additionally, as I move up and down the list, I see the contents of each item in a preview window. Navigation is speedy since I'm working with local data and not constantly hitting the server. And I can just double-click any item to open it for editing. And of course, best of all, I can view and edit this content at any time, even without a network connection. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this useful.